I guess it's about time for a William Tell routine.
He's called Magnum.
I suggest a Clark Silver portable. It has mythic resonance.
Magnum. Typewriter? Suggested for what?
For your report to Interzone, of course.
Interzone.
Dwells upon your weaknesses, drawing you into her lies, sharpening her claws into your flesh. All you ever see are her dragon eyes, winding into your veins, clinging to your brain, holding you into a inside your dragon's eyes, forever trapped inside her.
My God, what are you doing?
It's best for the best.
Well, now that I'm seeing it, what is it?
I'm sure you want your bud powder.
You might like to try it yourself. It's a very literary high. Very literary. It's a Kafka high. You feel like a bug.
Every chase makes you want more. Those dragon eyes you adore, you become a addiction core. Each new chase drives you closer to the end. You can never say those dragon eyes. You can never be truly free once you've tasted. You will need evermore. Forever you will see those dragon's eyes.
Try some.
You lack a taste?
Join you in a taste of your plan.
Yeah. All is lost.
Eyes dominate you, your soul is sold. Nothing will ever be as sweet, you will always need more. There is blood behind those dragon's eyes. Death lies behind those dragon's eyes.
Lady, all is lost. is lost. It's all I've ever written.